What's this nonsense about needing a password to see Lord Cardigan today?
Relax. I've got it in my pocket.
Look sharp, Ned. Allow no one past unless I authorize them.
Cardigan has gone too far this time. I've a mind to contact Scotland Yard myself.
Come now, gentlemen. I thought us united in opposition against this perfidious law.
Sort of scuffle over there.
What's happening in
the room? I can't see you over there!
Get away from here!
Oh, nice.
Sorry, you're gonna drift off.
But we will be all right.
I must worry
as well.
As long as your boy is fine.
Touching the statue is good luck, so Pitt the Younger ends up smudged to the Evans.
Would be well within his rights to let me beat you to a pulp.
Those damned assassins.
The criminal must be around here somewhere.
He was just here. Where did he go?
somewhere, boy.
He can't defeat you all.
Pieces!
Dead as a dollar.
What the devil?
Can't take 5 steps in his name.
to fetch the police.
Disraeli's played his cards very prettily. Nearly getting assassinated was the best thing for his career.
Gladstone, science.
Pardon me, gentlemen. Sergeant Freddy Abeline of Scotland Yard. Where might this scandalous activity be taking place?
Oh, yes, yes. It's just this way. Follow me, Sergeant, but discreetly, if you would. One doesn't like to be seen airing a fellow member of Parliament's dirty linen.
What? I'll be very discreet.
Usually I would be in disguise, but my clothes all fell into the Thames.
Let's get rid of him!
such upstanding sentinels of Britannia are not wavering in their duties,
Disraeli supporters are.
That the hero of Balaclava should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia! Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars!
What a prick.